Rainbow Rose of Texas, you're tuned to the International Service of Texas Radio Shortwave. We're coming to you from our studios in Far South Texas, at Port Isabel in the beautiful Gulf of Mexico. We're pleased to bring you Radio Stronzo from Finland. If you'd like a verification that you heard Radio Stronzo, please don't send your reception report to Texas Radio Shortwave. Radio Stronzo wants your reports at sdxlqsl@gmail.com. That's SDXL, Sierra Delta X-Ray Lima, QSL, @gmail.com. Here's Radio Stronzo. This program is produced by the Finnish DX Association. It is called Radio Strömsö. My name is Heppu Hyypiö. Tricky Trevor, Delta Mike, and Jim Solatie will join me later. We send thanks to Pekka Saunamäki for technical help, to Jari Lehtinen for the design of the QSL card, and to Pasi Rintamäki for contact and ideas. All that you heard will arise questions. Where is this place called Finland? What does the word Strömsö mean? Is Tricky a common Finnish name? We will answer these questions and many more if you don't touch the dial. We will also play Finnish music every now and then. Next in this program, Radio Strömsö, you are going to hear typical Finnish pop music. You are going to hear the beautiful alto voice of Fanny Mattila in the song Lapsuuden maisemista. Behind.
I'm better known on the airwaves, DJ Tricky Trap. I'm an Englishman living in Finland. Here's some basic information about Finland. It is a country in the northeast corner of Europe. It is surrounded by Norway, Sweden, Estonia, and Russia. If you fly from Finland, the longest distance from north to south is over 1,100 kilometers, and from the east to the west, about 500 kilometers. The population of Finland is 5.5 million. The joint population in the three big towns in the capital region is 1.2 million. Finland is economically dependent on export. The most important exports are wood, wood products, machinery, and steel. The head of state is the president, Sauli Niinistö. Our ancestors arrived on the south coast about 11,000 years ago and spread bit by bit northwards when the ice cap started to melt. Finns are familiar with living in far-off places. That's why they are a good source for genetic research. Research has recently revealed that Finns living in different parts of the country differ from each other genetically. That is why it is so easy to come up with stereotypes. People in the capital city, Helsinki, live in the fast lane. You can see them running into the tram with a takeaway coffee in their hand. Eastern people, living in North Korea, live life with a big emotions. They laugh and cry at the same time. Bosnian people in the West are reliable workers. They even ground enterprises because they enjoy competing with each other. Brave people in Lapland are masters of coping in any circumstances. They may chop wood in the winter with an undershirt on. Lastly, it's important to tell you that the most popular magazine here is Donald Duck. Donald Duck's character attracts us. He always ends up with setbacks, but when a new story begins, he is all ready to start all over again.
The song from the Finnish rock group Harry Games, and this is one of the biggest hits in this world. Get on.